SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to thumbs up a text message on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Messages app on your iPhone 14 gives you the option to react to messages in a number of different ways. If you've ever seen someone add a heart or a thumbs up or one of several other options to a message on your phone, then they've been using these reactions. If you would like to use the reaction yourself, such as adding a thumbs up, then you can just open the Messages app. You can then open the conversation that contains the message you would like to thumbs up, and then you can tap and hold on that message. That's going to bring up a series of different options that you can use to modify this message, including all these different reactions here. So to thumbs up the message, just simply tap the thumbs up icon, and then that's going to add it to the message as indicated by the little icon at the top right of the message. Note that the person in the conversation is also going to get a notification that you reacted to their message.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.